All right, fans, and here with us right now, Rock and Roll Express, Robert Gibson, Ricky Morton. Rick?
Well, you know, Bob, I'm sick and tired of Jimmy Cornette coming out here saying he's going to get rid of the Rock and Roll Express. Well, you know, we spent a lot of many times right here and a lot of hard work, and we're not going nowhere, Jimmy Cornette, because now Bob Armstrong has come up with some new rules that we know for sure that we're going to be able to take those Smoky Mountain tag team belts from you, Cornette, and you better believe it, big boy.
Come here, Tom. Hey, rock and roll.
Wait a minute. He's...
Right here, Thompson. Hey, rock and roll, we got a going away present for you. I wanted to get you a bus ticket, but they don't send buses where I wanted to send you. So we got you a little going away present. Come on and open it up and take a look at it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Come on. You a coward or what? We got you a going away present. We're trying to be sportsmen because you're leaving. So go ahead and take a look at it.
I'm sick and tired. Let's go, Robert.
All right. They say they got a present for them down there, ringside fans, and Rick and Robert are going to go down, so let's see what's happening with them. Cornette's got a big box right there on the apron. They threw powder right into the face of Robert Gibson. They got Gibson blinded. Cornette from behind with that tennis racket. Here comes Bobby Eaton and Stan Lane. All three of the heavenly bodies and Cornette now attacking the rock and roll. Cornette with that big racket right into the midsection of Gibson. Gibson can't see. Dutch, they got powder right into the eyes of Gibson. They got him blinded. They beating up on him while they got Morton down.
Okay, what's going on?
They got Morton
stepped away from the table.
They got Morton stretched out on the floor.
What?
Cornette
pouring. What are they pouring on
him? He's pouring something all over Morton, and I don't know what the heck it is. Wait a minute. What's he got now? He's tar and feathering him.
Oh!
He's putting feathers all over him. He's tar and feathering him, Dutch. I can't believe he's doing that.
All over him.
My heaven.
Well, we said bad blood. Hey, there's a lot of bad blood running in Smoky Mountain Wrestling. And I wouldn't go out there and help him, but hey, it's none of my business, you know, and I don't like either one of these teams. I hope they go ahead and annihilate each other.
And threw the box right down on him, and he is completely covered from head to toe with feathers. And here comes Primetime Brian Lee, Tracy Smothers, and the heavenly bodies make a quick exit. There you get a good look at tar and feathered Ricky Morton. Dutch.
He looks like a big chicken. He looks like a big chicken.
They said they were going to embarrass him and send him right out of Smoky Mountain Wrestling. That's exactly what
all he's
got to
do right now is say cock-a-doodle-doo, and he'd be a bona fide chicken.
Fans, we'll be back. My heavens, let's take this time out.